kinda woke up late and everybody's gone. We're the only ones left in the hotel. Everybody went already to the church, so we're just gonna catch up.
Just some black people in the house.
Catch the blue team!
Listen. We're gonna have our most important meal of the day. Breakfast with our favorite food, Lawson chicken. 65 pesos.
Yo,
somewhere set up. Yeah.
Yeah, boy.
No, lunchtime, bro.
Aww.
Ganyan din ako sa magiging anak ko.
It was at this moment that he knew he fucked up.
Main it.
How was it?
Travel to the church.
Wait,
we're almost there.
Yan yung church.
We're almost there. There's a cross. There's a cross.
Before you doubt God, doubt your doubt.
Center here in Japan.
Pokey. Pikachu. Pikachu.
There are a lot of people here. We're just finding the Pokemon Center right now. Actually near now. A while ago it's still far. 1 kilometer away. Walk. Now I think it's just 500 meters, I guess. So yeah. What's up, Madlang? Inside the building, and we're about. The Pokemon thing is located in the second floor, and we're about to go there through the escalator. So we're gonna see it. Wonderful experience. cute. Pokemon Center to Sunshine City stuff, and now we're going to saan tayo pupunta?
Louis Vuitton.
Hindi, yung next city na pupunta.
Louis Vuitton. Akihabara.
Next, we're going to go to Akihabara after we go to Louis Vuitton visit this thing. We're not going to buy.
Dali, iyon po. Ayun na ngayon, ibang klase talaga eh.
Intersection, there's no cars here at the moment. All of the people here are walking, taking pictures and stuff. It's a good place to take photography as well. You'll get amazing shots here, just like my friend over here. Yeah. Akihabara, let's take a tour at this place. Let's go! At a place like this, food is really expensive. It costs like 1,000 yen or like 500 pesos and up. So it's really nice to see a family mart.
expensive than buying in the Philippines, because in the Philippines, Gundam sets cost around 1,000, 2,000 or even more. But in here, it costs around, yes, 1,000 yen, 800 yen, 700 yen. So if you're really into Gundam, Japan is the way to go. Attack on Titan!
Look at the store Justin is gonna buy. What are you gonna buy, bro?
Gonna buy this?
Yeah, this mode.
Yeah, boy.
Biling ko na para sa iyo. Hi man. Tena, biling ko na para sa iyo. Ito pa oh, dalawa sila oh.
Razer at my Japan. Own. This is where we buy.
You think so?
Razer products, and I hope
really.
And I hope it's cheaper here. So yeah.
Whoa.
This Overwatch Razer build, man. Akihabara done. Next stop is Tokyo Tower. are so beautiful.
It is! Oh!
So beautiful.
Look at all those. Oh, look at all those trusts.
Look at all those trusts.
Trusts.
Look at me. Look at me.
Uy, hindi. Naka-selfie.
Look at me.
This will give me some sentiment. It's the first thing that I bought in Japan, and yeah.
Look at that!